心为君主之官，心态是人生的主宰，亦是精气神的主宰。生活的好坏，福缘的深浅，关键取决于心态。所以无论境遇多么艰难，都别让悲观萦绕心头。即便是在最低的境遇里，也要保持最好的心态，如此才能耐住风雨，趟过泥泞，迎来命运的造化。In the torrent of life, there are calm waves and rough waves and difficulties. A person's true maturity is to heal himself.